Hello, everybody, and welcome back to episode 11 of the Disgaea PC LP. Just had to click on the game. Okay, so in the off time, I have done a little grinding and some research. So I got Flan up to level 27, so she's now the highest character. And as I read online, there are essentially two ways you can play Flan. You can keep her as a spellcaster, but she doesn't really learn much spells, or you can just give her a gun. She has good aptitudes. I chose to go the spell route, that way her character unique skills would be useful. So what I did was I made two mages, female mages, which I believe they changed to witch in later games, a wind one and a fire one, that way she could have the type coverage that Ernest does not. And then I grinded these two up to level 8, which is when they learn the mega versions of their stuff. And then I just made sure that she got to level 1 with them, so they're hers now. So I did a log grinding on Sea of Lava, and that's good. So I have also researched that team attacks do split the XP, so I only use team attacks when I was trying to level up the two witches.
Oh, this is boring, dude!
Huh, Dark
Guardian. Yeah, the duel is until tomorrow, dude! Who cares? It's easy money, dude! Yeah, dude! Getting money for doing nothing is great! And Master Medeiros pays us every day, so there's nothing to complain about, dude! Have you heard? Working for Etna's like being a slave, dude! She demands 20-hour workdays, dude! And she only pays when she feels like it! She's ruthless, dude! Who does she think she is? I kinda wanna go out and defeat Etna myself, dude! I'd love to shut her up for good! Us Dark Durians are invincible, dude!
You guys sure talk big.
Huh? Dude!
You're gonna beat me, huh? Don't make me laugh! Even if you were joking around, I'm still gonna kill you!
But dude, the duel's not till tomorrow!
Who can wait that long?
This doesn't look good, dude! Don't worry! We have a powerful ally, dude! Please help us, blessed lady, dude!
Finally, some action. All this waiting was tiresome.
Who's this weirdo?
Miss Antoine! Please defeat Etna, dude!
I was supposed to face a renowned opponent. This is indeed a disappointment. Who is this meager valley girl? Surely this is some sort of jest.
Meager?
You're about to find out how not all that you are, dude! Miss Antoine is a professional assassin from the noble demon class, dude! She always hits her target, no matter what! And she enjoys her victim's death cries, dude! Miss Antoine, please use your magnificent super move on Etna!
Don't die on me too quickly. I wish to enjoy this battle as long as I can.
I don't have time to waste on you. I better make this quick.
You're confident. I shall truly enjoy this. Are you ready? My attacks shall deliver a sweet death.
Okay. So I like how the Prinnies weren't called Prinnies. They were Dark Durians. But, their class is Durian. They use Prinny Barrage. Okay. So that lady was of the succubus class, but oh no, it's noble demon in this game. Hip attack, thunderbolt, evil healing. Okay, so you're a bit tough, but I just have to worry about these guys because I hate them. They're just status effect people. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I don't care about these guys, so I'm going to see if I can blow these guys up. Yep. And this is no entry. So, no entry. Just trying to make sure I know the way. So I have to go in this way, because I won't even be able to throw over there, I believe. I could go over here and kill that, but that's a bit out of my way. Okay, back. Unfortunately, there's a couple phones near where I record. It kind of sucks. I'm gonna take the slow and steady, because I don't want to accidentally kill myself with the praise. Help her. grab up here. Yeah, I haven't bothered trying to power level the my printies, just because I feel like it would be a rather pointless endeavor. Get all the melee attackers stronger. Kill these guys for the XP, but I don't think they would honestly give all that much because they are printies. Printies usually don't give all that much. Man, seeing so many printies reminds me of that, that Carnage Overlord printy from Disgaea 5, with the super dope ass fire eye. I'm trying to conserve all my SP or MP. SP, okay. It's hard for me to remember which games use MP and which use SP, even though they're basically the same stat. Push her into the middle. Honestly, a pretty good chunk. Okay. This is trying to take him out. This is gonna happen. I don't give the Grannies very strong equipment. Although these ones, it seems like the monster class is very rarely even equipped with weapons and whatnot, as long as they're AI. It's very give or take. Oh, and she's moving out. Good. Okay. This is good. I'd much rather her move out. I have to get rid of that. Yes. Get her. So what I'm gonna do is the Braveheart probably is worn off by now. So I'm gonna do that first, execute it, and then come over here. And your elemental weakness is ice, but you don't have any towards wind. I'm gonna start you off with that, and then I'm going to use Etna, because her attack is the next lowest, 435, 322, get Colossal Fissure. Shouldn't be too bad in the fight, simply because my entire team is stacked level with the essentially boss character. The only ones I really have to worry about are the annoying Stas Effect guys, but I was worried about those prior to like putting the Stas Effects on me before I even attacked the main lady. Darken Slash. see, I would have done Asteroid Drop, but I don't want to kill him in case shit happens. And now... okay. I'm going to have to... yeah, because now I have to just go kill these things, essentially. Because the thing about those the guys moving right now is... because their status effect, they're not very strong, or even have a lot of health. They're just there to annoy the other people. Two out. There's ice. Every game, they're pretty on point with their music selections. Okay, you don't like fire. I think I can hit you for you like fire. Yes. There it is. 906. I would have wanted one of the prettiest to get all of it.
I lost? You have much inner strength.
So, what happens now? Are we gonna keep this up?
Miss Etna. No, Master Etna. I humbly apologize for my actions. As proof of my respect, may I help you to achieve your goal?
Sheesh, that was a quick 180. Why should I trust you?
Well, of course, my offer does not come without a price. If you allow me to join you, you shall be granted one wish. By these prinnies!
Why, dude, why?
You got yourself a deal.
They're striking a deal without us, dude!
You better obey your new master. Master Etna?
Okay.
Listen up! For my wish, it's...
whatever! Consider it done, dude!
What did you ask them to do? You'll find out later. Come on, let's go. I hope it's nothing bad.
Okay, so now I have a new party member. What's she look like? 25. Okay, at least they didn't throw her on me with nothing. Oh, she has a dark rosary? Oh, taking that offer. Yup. I'll switch that with. I'm giving out of that. I don't know who to give. Yeah. What does she need? Maybe she uses a lot. I'll put the other Imperial just back on her. Okay, that's good. Prize. Ah, oh, sweet. Got another Dark Rosary. I'm just winning all over today. I'll take another Dark Rosary. And then, honestly, I'm doing pretty good with SP. So I'll give that to her. Water word. them as well. Some stuff. Don't even have a weapon for the other lady or other mage. Yeah, I need to rearrange. Okay. That's good. Not sure how much I'm going to use hand for, but it's better than nothing. Okay. And lastly, let's save, because I don't want to have to do that again. Not that I couldn't do it again, it's just annoyances. Okay, let's see my they're only at 40 attack. They're kind of weak right now as well. Falcon Lance. Ugh. I have to pay so much for, like, a very small increase. It might behoove me just to buy more expensive. Because in this game, I think, unlike Disgaea 5, it doesn't lock you out of buying, actually, I don't quite remember. Because I think that when you got more expensive stuff, you would usually, 720, good. Or 712. You would usually not, like, I'm thinking that you weren't allowed to, Senator Harry. And these are a different class as well. So many different classes in the Disgaea games. I can't remember if when you got more expensive stuff and it locked you out of less expensive stuff. Unless you brought it back down. But I can't remember. So my lance was at 40. Kung Fu. Oh man, it's at, okay, well that is a big jump. I'll save up a little bit and then try and get this. Or maybe I'll save up a bit more. I don't know. Maybe I'll grind. But when I grind, I try and stay out of the item world just because of how, like, annoying it is. Because the worlds are really big. The worlds are so big in the item world in this game. Like, you can't just, like, rush through. Damage 20%. Attacks plus 1. Why would I? I mean, I'm guessing the threat is that these guys jump down and try and attack you some more. But I mean, are they weak to ice, ice? Okay, so ice is their not liked element, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to take, first of all, I'm going to take Hogmizer. Spin and slash. Okay, so these guys are relatively strong. Take one way. See if I can cheese throw that. Nope. Yeah, you can tell because the cursor doesn't even go on to. Yeah. Ernest. One of the things that I also learned to appreciate is how in Disgaea 5, if you just move your character as though you were walking onto someone, it would just auto have you pick them up. That's not the case in this game. Wind. You're weak to fire. You are neutral to fire. So I will use fire. Well, I can't actually right now, so I'm just gonna do that. Yep. Leveled. Good, good, good. Good, 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 good. Sky Lunge. And I'll use Artois. Flying Sparks. Oh, okay, that's a useful one. Extremely sexy attack. It's a heal. Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt! That would be useful because it will siphon me. Let's have Fern. Those up. I want to level these guys up some more. Or at least try to. Just because I need to level them up to get a better class of spell. I can do a bit of a small amount of damage, but not nearly enough damage to really do anything. That's the unfortunate part of needing levels. Well, it's better than one of the alternatives where I need staff mastery to get it up. Okay. So, I'm going to attack, attack, mega wing, and see how that goes. Okay. I was worried about the team attack, so I was pretty sure that they were going to kill it. Okay. Only got one level, but did get magic boost, so I could have flung in that. I'm just going to... Let's see if that kills. Okay. Oh, just do that. And then... the last one. Sexy bee. Sure, let's do that. Big ice can reach for me. Sweet. Awesome. And then there's just you, which shouldn't be too bad, although why you know Mega Ice, I don't know. It seems like a rather poor skill for you to learn. Especially since you're using a lance. And you also see that Flan also has a new move called Holy Arrow. So I might turn on friendly effects just to see. Oh, there's two more. Just to see what's up with that. Let's see. Does it hit from here? It does. I'll just move out of the way. Because he is going probably not to actually kill this guy. But. Yeah, you can definitely see how the Disgaea franchise has gotten a bit more complicated with their effects. And I believe the reason why he didn't do it twice there was because he did not have enough SP.
I'll finish this! Be gone!
Awesome vision. Okay. Time to turn that back off. This takes so long to do anything if you have it on. Just throw hog in my chair. Kill with her. Just need to throw. Okay, so let's have you attack just to get the boost. Mega wins twice. Damn it! Asshole. I just wanted to kill you. Which I know sounds kind of counterintuitive to anything he would want, but. Okay. I think. Do this right. Okay. So I'm gonna lift him up and turn. He'll take damage. I'll throw him over there. I'm gonna try the Mega Wind again. because he missed. It wasn't a... Okay, you know what? Screw it. Kill him. Don't care. Just do not care. Endeavor mode. Okay. Let's see. Mouse worm belts. Honestly, instead of this, I'd rather just give you that, because you don't use your skills all that often. Okay, got through 2 maps today, that was good. And next episode we'll probably get another cutscene. Or in the next map we'll probably get another cutscene, maybe not, I don't know. And I think there's probably only like 1 or 2 more episodes in the anime mode. And then we'll get to standard mode. So with that, I hope you all have a very nice day.